So in addition to my new channel mascot, I have also gone and composed myself my own coat of arms. Also, I bought a shield. So that's cool.